continued during the war. Its members became women soldiers who carried out roles that would free up men for the frontline duties. BTS was the largest of the women's auxiliary services, and by June 1945, it had around 200,000 members who were drawn against the British Empire. Women were not allowed to clean up roles, so instead they served as clerks.